To calculate the concentrations of lead 2 plus and chloride at equilibrium, we need to recognize that we have excess chloride.